Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. So in this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can post to Chatter through Lightning Scheme Flow. Before starting, if you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. On my YouTube channel, you can find various playlists related to Salesforce and other programming languages. So now I'm going to demonstrate how you can post to Chatter through Scheme Flow. So here you can see a basic screen flow is implemented. So it is for creating opportunity. So this first screen is having opportunity name and stays as two screen components. Then second screen will be having a close date. Then this create record element will be creating opportunity. So here I am filling four fields through record ID, close date, opportunity name and stage. So all these four fields will be filled, and this record ID variable I just created to receive the account record ID so that I can associate this opportunity record with that account. Then after creation of opportunity, I'm going to store its ID into this variable OWP ID so that I can use this ID to post chatters. So I'm clicking on done. So I already demonstrated how we can implement these kind of screen flows in my playlist. So you can watch those videos on my YouTube channel. So now I'm just going to add an action that will be related to post to chatter. So here, let's say label is chatter post. Then I have to set the input values. So target ID is opportunity ID on which I want to put this chatter. And here I need to create a message. So I'm creating new resource. I'm selecting text template. And here, let's say its API is chatter message. And inside body, from here, select plain text. And then input opportunity name, then pick opportunity name screen component, then next will be stage. So you can pick stage screen component, and then third will be close date. So you can also pick close date from screen component. So all these three values will be automatically posted to chatter just after creation of opportunity. So I clicked on done. Now this chatter message is available here. We have other optional values as well. So right now these are not required. We just need the ID of the record on which we want to post the chatter. And this way I created the chatter message with the help of text template. Now I'm clicking on done, connecting this, clicking on save as so that new version will be created. If you are creating it for the first time, so you just need to put the name of the flow and click on save, then click on activate so that you can use it on Lightning record page or quick action or Lightning component. So now I'm going to edit this page. So this is account record page. I'm just going to put this flow on this account record page so that we can create opportunities. So on left hand side, you can see this flow component is available. I'm just dragging and dropping it here. So here it is. Now from this list, you can select the required flow. So I need to select create opportunity record. Then if you scroll down, you can see here, optionally enter values for these flow variables. Only variables that allow input access are supported. So we have one variable for input. So here you can see I created this variable to receive account ID. So here it is, and it is available for input. So here I need to select this checkbox so that record ID will be passed to this variable and the opportunity will be automatically associated with the account. Now I'm clicking on save, clicking on back. So you will see the account record will be having this flow to create opportunity records. So here it is. Now I am filling name as test opportunity, and if I scroll it down, you can see this record is having only one opportunity. So after executing this flow, you will see second opportunity will be created automatically. So I'm clicking on next, selecting a particular date and clicking on next. So this flow is completed, and here you can see one opportunity is created. I'm opening it in new tab so that we can see whether chatter post is happened or not. So here you can see these are the details of the opportunity. And if you click on this tab, which is having chatter, so if you scroll it down, so you will see opportunity name, stage and close date. All three details are available here. So with the help of this action, just post to chatter, we are able to post a message on chatter through Lightning ScreenFlow. So I hope this video will be beneficial to learn how we can post to chatter through Lightning ScreenFlow. So if you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name, Sanjay Gupta, on YouTube, and you can find various playlists related to Salesforce and other programming languages. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. Thank you for watching this video.